Okay, here is our 1957 Motorola 4-speed fiberglass record player with a BSR changer. All set, ready to go. New cartridge, rebuilt amplifier. What a nice record player this is. It's kind of dark, but there's not a lot of ambient light at 5 o'clock in the morning. What's cool about this is you can see the tubes glowing through the front of the player. See that? That is so cool. So this one didn't really present me any real surprises. The cartridge was a joy to change because it uses the industry standard type of mounting. So that it's not like the RCA where it's too wide. Oops. That's right, I forgot this has a bad center hole on it. Okay. Well, then we'll just make sure it goes down the right way. Come on, Alice. There you go. This 45 adapter is a little bit crunchy. That could have something to do with it, too. This song is one of my favorites. It's actually the flip side of At the Hop by Danny and the Juniors, 1958 on ABC Paramount. And I actually like this song better than the hit side. The last record, so now it turns off just the way it should, and everything's all set. One thing I had to do to this thing, there was no mat on the turntable, so I used a mat from a school AV record player, a vinyl mat. It looks kind of nice, but you have to have something under here, otherwise the records will wobble. But anyway, so that's it. That's our project completed from the 1957 Motorola record player.